that surrounds me. If we hold ourselves together, we'll go far.
Hey guys, YouTube Essentials here. This is my kitchen floor and it's okay the way it is. I don't have an issue with it, but I have someone reach out to me and saying that she wants to cover up her kitchen floor in an inexpensive way because it's got some issues. So I came up with a couple of ideas that could work.